they will invite people to hold me so that the man will sleep with me. Three men and one woman, they can't hold me. The man sleep with me.
As a money woman, you are the man's absolute property. Some of them are put into child labor. Some of them can be pimped to other men. And then when they even come back home with pregnancy, the man is glad because that is money.
But people still think about that it's still happening. It's no longer happening. This thing is since in early 90s.
The man be old. The man be no. They grieve me. They quarrel me. They beat me. Now one day he talk with me. Seven, he kill himself. Nobody could talk because me now money woman. Now in blood.
We just rescued a girl who is 7 years old a few days ago. What about these girls who have rights like every other child anywhere in the world? But why would they be so deprived of their rights?
From that, I carry beret. As I carry beret, I be this small. I never even reach 12 years.